Greetings to all. Welcome back to course tutorial on mobile application development using Android. So this is the second video lecture. In this session, I will be explaining various Android versions from starting to till now. So actually ikkada cupcake nunchi start chesamandi. Before that we have AB also, that is alpha version, beta version. Okay. So the first Android 1.0, which is called as alpha version. So already meek previous ka cheppan that Android 1.0 was commercialized by Google on September 23, 2008. Okay. So in this there are many loopholes in alpha version. So because this version including the need of physical keyboards or hardware buttons, endukante డైరెక్ట్ టచ్ బటన్స్ కాకుండా అడిషనల్గా కీబోర్డ్స్ ఫిజికల్ కీబోర్డ్స్ కనెక్ట్ చేస్తే కానీ వర్క్ అయ్యేది కాదు. సో అందుకని ఇక్కడ ఏపీఐ లెవెల్ వచ్చేసరికి ఇట్ హ్యాస్ ఓన్లీ వన్. దిస్ పర్టిక్యులర్ ఫ్రేమ్ వర్క్ ఇన్క్లూడ్స్ సేమ్ సెట్ ఆఫ్ క్లాసెస్ ప్యాకేజెస్ ఎక్స్ఎంఎల్ ఎలిమెంట్స్ ఇంటెన్స్ పర్మిషన్స్ దట్ అప్లికేషన్ క్యాన్ రిక్వెస్ట్ ఆల్ దోస్ ఆర్ ఇన్క్లూడ్ ఇన్ దిస్ పర్టిక్యులర్ ఆల్ఫా వర్షన్. ద ఫీచర్స్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ పర్టిక్యులర్ ఆల్ఫా వర్షన్స్ ఆర్ గూగుల్ మ్యాప్స్, browser, calendar, Gmail integration, wireless supports, like that. Okay, coming to Android 1.1, which is nothing but a beta version. Okay, this is level 2 application programming interface level 2. So this beta version was released on February 2009. It is having some sort of additions like save attachment in the message, reviews and location, review the locations, display details, like that it has. Now coming to the versions. So here you can see from C to P, cupcake, donut, eclair, froyo, gingerbread, honeycomb, like that up to we have pi. Okay, so the first version is alpha, second version is beta, from third version is nothing but cupcake, 1.5 is nothing but cupcake. Okay, it has it is released on April 2009. Okay, it has some valuable features when compared to alpha and beta versions. One is universal search box. Search had been limited to web. Okay, so and also it has some sort of downloading the games filters, like that. And also one more thing is speech recognition, that means voice to text conversion, that is also added in this particular version. Okay, and this also support MPEG-4 and 3GP formats, and copy paste facilities are also available, and you are also uploading videos and images. Okay, so coming to donut version, it was released in the year 2009 September 15, few days. So the first same year 2009 April we have Android 1.5 cupcake, in the same year September we have donut. It is also having some screen resolutions and sizes, and also it provides same voice text entry searching including bookmarking history. Okay, and it also having direct upload to YouTube. Okay, so you are also copy paste the text within the search bar, and also having home screen widgets as well as folders. These are the special features of donut. Now coming to eclair, so it was released in the year October, within 1 month span. So it has multiple account synchronization, emails, contacts, and also it has some flash and digital zoom, keyboard improvements, all those are added in 2.0 version. But within a few days we have, in the year 2010 January, we have 2.1 version of same eclair. It has live wallpapers and 5 home screen screenshots, speech to text added to any text field, voice dictation in mails, texts. Okay, most valuable feature is real time traffic information as well as voice guided turn by turn navigation. అంటే గూగుల్ మ్యాప్స్లో వాయిస్ గైడెడ్ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో యాడెడ్ in this particular Android 2.1 Eclair version. Coming to Android 2.2 Froyo, which is API level 8th level, okay. So it was released on May 2010 with speed, memory and performance improvements, okay. It has some features when compared to earlier versions. Those are upload file support in the browser, as well as Wi-Fi support, hotspot functionality, animated GIF files, and also improvement and performance levels are very high. It provides complete historical knowledge, updations, improvements, Bluetooth enhancement, portable Wi-Fi hotspot. All these are available in this Android 2.2 Froyo version. Now coming to Gingerbread, which is Android 2.3 version, which is API level, have 9th API level. It was released on December 6th, 2010. The main enhanced feature is gaming applications. Okay. Video calling, that is front-facing camera from camera apps, so that you can call video calling, and social networking supports. All these are available in Gingerbread Android version. Now coming to Android 3.0, which is Honeycomb, which is API level 11, and which supports, it was only supports initially by tablet, launched by Motorola Zoom. It was also suitable for some mobiles with a larger view than current smartphones. Okay, it has some features like encrypted storage, media synchronous from SD cards, Google ebooks, Adobe Flash in browsers, high performance Wi-Fi connections, side-by-side browser tabs, 3D graphics. All these are available in Honeycomb. Okay, now coming to Honeycomb 3.1, which is redesigned and released in May 2011. It has resizable widgets as well as pay as you go, and support for 3G, 4G tablets, as well as fixing of bugs. Okay, so global status and notifications, action bars, supporting passwords with complex characters, all those improvements are available in Honeycomb version. Coming to Android 4.0, Ice Cream Sandwich, which is API level 14, released in October 19, 2011, with some enhanced features. Okay. Like spell checking and face unlock, hide unwanted app icons, Wi-Fi direct support, as well as improved video recording with high resolution, better camera performance, ability to open up to 16 tabs. All those are available in Android 4th version. Okay, coming to Android 4.1, which is a Jelly Bean version, which is released in June 2012 with Google Digital Assistant technology. Okay, in this we have some features like users can enjoy multi-user support into Play, as well as many other valuable features like power controlling, security improvements, multiple user accounts, Google display relevant contents, native emoji supports, high resolution contacts, by default Chrome browser. All these are available in Jelly Bean versions from 4.1 to 4.3. Okay, so all these are available in complete Jelly Bean version. Next, coming to KitKat, which is application level interface 19, and which is Sorry for the interruption. We have another Android version, which is nothing but KitKat, released in October 2013, more focused on better user experience, as well as it has minimum 512 MB RAM internal storage in it. Okay, that is the main advantage of KitKat. It also having offline music support, okay, Google feature in it. So all these are available in KitKat version. Coming to Lollipop, which is an Android 5.0, released in October 2014. It has some Google products in it, as well as battery saving mode, new pop-up alerts, notifications, high definition of voice call, revamping the navigation bar, support, new material design, all additional features are available in Lollipop. Coming to Android 6.0, Marshmallow. Okay, so Android 6.0 released in October 2015. It has a fingerprint reader support, as well as multi-window experience, clear permission system, and it has Google tabbing with copy pasting. And meer okate oka window lo copy chesi another window lo pasting operation is also available in Marshmallow. Okay, now coming to 7th version of Android Nougat, so which is released in August 2016, with a native split screen mode and data saver functionality, storage manager enhancement, touch enhancements, better setting applications, message notifications, clear all recent apps, all those, zooming the screen, you can switch from one app to two other app, all those are available in Nougat. Okay, now coming to Oreo of Android version, which is Android 8.0, and API level is 26. It was released in the year in the month August 2017, having native picture-in-picture mode. Okay, picture lo again you have another picture placing into the other. Okay, notification snoozing options, password auto-filling, auto-enable Wi-Fi, Google Play support, new emoji stylings, notifications channels, multi-display supports, all those are available in Android 8.0 Oreo. Next, the final version is Android 9.0, which is Pi. Released in August 2018, with a plenty of features according to user requirements. So it has artificial intelligence capability, that is more messaging options with notifications, updated volume indicators and sound enhancements, improved security features for extra protection, as well as more notification information, and easier text selection is also in Android 9.0 Pi. And you have also one more Android version which is not in your syllabus, that is Android 10, which is Android Q, released in the year 2019 September 3. It has another features like smart reply suggestions, undo app removals, better notification controls, navigation controls, foldable smartphones, flexible displays, all those are in Android Q versions. Okay, so in the next class I will be explaining features of Android. Thank you.